Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a fibroid uterus. You can see the uterus, midline uterus. A mass is seen in the distal portion of the uterus near the posterior wall. This is uterine mass. This is cervix, and this one is urinary bladder. You can see the mass is semi-solid to solid in consistency. No fluid is seen in or around the mass. The mass seems to be slightly heterogeneous in echogenicity. You can see fair amount of blood flow is also seen in the mass. Again, you can see both the ovaries, uterus, and the uterine mass. This is left ovary and this one is right ovary. You can see the uterine mass, uterus, and mass. Again, you can see the blood flow seen in the mass. Both the ovaries are also visible. Again, you can see the mass. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click like button. Thanks.